concern over the global outbreak of novel coronavirus. The main reason for this declaration is not because of what is happening in China, but because of what is happening in other countries. Our greatest concern is the potential for the virus to spread to countries with weaker health systems and which are ill prepared to deal with it. WHO has been assessing this outbreak around the clock, and we're deeply concerned both by the alarming levels of spread and severity and by the alarming levels of inaction. We have therefore made the assessment that COVID-19 can be characterized as a pandemic.
Thank you for being there for your fellow citizens and for keeping your stores running.
I think that's a problem that's going to go away. But when you have 15 people and the 15 within a couple of days is going to be down to close to zero.
It's going to go away. It's
going to
go away.
I said it's going away, and it is going away.
You feel about vaccines like I feel about tests. This is going to go away without a vaccine.
I always say, even without it, it goes away.
Well, the virus will disappear. It will disappear.
And the pandemic goes away.
It's going away. It's rounding the turn.
It's going to go away, and we are rounding. It drives them crazy, the fake news media.
Hi, folks. I want to bring you up to speed with something that's happening today, which is that I've developed mild symptoms of the coronavirus. That's to say, a temperature and a persistent cough.
P4, which is based on the current epidemiology, the rate of infection in the country at the location and counties where we have sites, we anticipate our base plan for efficacy for the first interim readout to be in November. That's our base plan.